All right, guys, it's Kevin from Big Break Sports Cards doing a personal box 2013 totally certified football, personal mini box 2013 Spectra football for Greg. Today's Wednesday, May 4th, 10:52 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And good luck, Greg. Here we go, man. You've had some good luck with the personals with me before, so see if that continues. What do you want to open first, dude? All right. He's in a commercial. In the meantime, anybody else want to do any personals after this? Otherwise, I'll sign off after the end of the break. But let me know if anybody else is interested in doing any kind of personal breaks. And I'll stay on afterwards. We can discuss what we want to do. Otherwise, like I said, I'm going to sign off, upload to YouTube, and hit the sack. I gave him those for 70. So there's 8 hits, which actually works out to be less than $10 a hit. So that's not a bad deal. It was 70 for the both of them. Seville, what were you looking to break, dude? Oh, you're talking about you sold the Phil Lesh and Friends live. Wait, like bootleg CDs? I'm an old school Deadhead dude. I love the Dead, man. I would intro with the Dead every night, but I know I would catch so much crap from people that didn't like the Dead. Which, nothing wrong with not liking the Dead, but dude, the Dead freaking rules. I like metal, I like Korn, and I like Grateful Dead. If that makes any sense, probably doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense, but those are the two bands I grew up loving. I'm 35, so I got an old soul, per se. All right, great. Good luck, dude. Here we go, brother. You want to do Spectra first, or you want to do Totally Certified first? All right, Spectra first. I would do Spectra last. Spectra's going to be a big hit. Call it. Big hit on a Spectra little mini box. But you know what? You guys can all get mad at Greg, because this little mini box was supposed to be a little bonus on Saturday. Now it's too late to order for Saturday. So, I don't know. If you got a big hit here, Greg, you might have to apologize to the guys, anybody who gets a weekly bonus on Saturday. Alright. So, first, you got Tom Brady. Alright. I gotta get my... Where's my, my stream? I lost my damn stream. Here it is. Alright. So, we got Tom Brady, Andy Dalton, DeAndre Hopkins, Prism Parallel, 90 out of 99, D-Hop Rookie, Foil Parallel, last one made. That's probably a $4 bill right there. Working your way back. Like I said, you paid less than $10 per hit out of here. You got Matt Forte, Jersey Piece. 18 out of 25, so short print Matt Forte, jersey relic, and actually decent little rookie hit. I know he's a tight end, 106 out of 299, Luke Wilson, it's not bad, 2013, Luke Wilson autographed rookie out of 199, foil parallel. What's up, Hector? Hector, we just did that, the break for the 2011 Totally Certified Football. And you actually got yourself a little hit. Yeah, you did. Got yourself you got yourself a hit in that break. Uh-oh. So we got Larry Zonka, Andy Dalton, and Aaron Foster, and Ryan Matthews. Ooh, dude, how about this? How about Dan Marino, three-color patch? You call the Hall of Fame hit. That's a Hall of Fame patch. Got to be short print, dude. 19 out of 25. That's a sweet, nice little Miami patch right there. 19 Out of 25, I can focus, but I can't. There we go. Dirty Dan Marino, 3-color patch. So very nice out of the first pack. Bingo, he says. Freaking bingo. That wasn't even an autograph. The 2011 Tully Certified, one of the most underrated products that I've come across since I started breaking. So, Chris Johnson, Barry Sanders, Calvin Johnson, Cordero Patterson, freshman phenoms, 2 out of 99. Filler card, freshman phenoms, Bleedy Ray Wilson. And that's 353 out of 399. Bleedy? Bleedy? Bleed, Bleedy? Yeah, I don't know. Alright. Michael Vick. Russell Wilson, Danny Mandola, freshman phenoms, Marcus Wheaton, and wow, dude, how about a Michael Vick autograph patch? There you go, dude. Now Hall of Fame, 9 out of 10, too. What did I say, dude? Totally certified, just overall as an underrated product. Michael Vick patch auto, 9 out of 10. Travis, his name's Magoo. If you see him in here, let him know you had a Michael Vick patch auto out of 10. Look how bonkers. He's a huge Philly fan. You can sell that to him, and I hope you. I guarantee it. I'm just saying. 23rd. I don't know why we don't break more of it. I would break it, like set it up on eBay, but I have a feeling that just people won't buy into it unless they've seen it. Then Don Maynard. Walter Payton, Ryan Tannehill, Marcus Lattimore. Greg, if you could do me a favor, take a picture of the hits out of this box, and we can post it. We can maybe then I can try to sell some 2013 Totally Certified. We got Redemption. Who we got? Totally Certified, Freshman Fabric, Totally Blue Signatures. Dude, Le'Veon Bell. How about a Le'Bell rookie patch auto blue? Good Lord Almighty. You like that? Yeah, maybe, possibly. I think Justin might like that. I'm pretty sure Justin definitely likes that. Dude, every pack. Nice little hot box you got. Nice little hot box for Gregory. Gregorius. His close friends call him Gregorius. I like to consider myself a good friend, so call you Gregorius. All right, Lenny Dawson. I sell this box usually for around 40, 45 bucks, depending on what I get it for. But I sold him this in a mini box of Spectra for 70 bucks. 8 hits. He paid less, he made like 9 bucks. Less than $9 a hit. Sam Bradford. Dez Bryant. Matt Barkley, rookie. And, dude, DeSean Jackson patch. So you're getting decent players too, man. 55 out of 299. Oh, it's definitely a good deal. I think we have another auto. No, we got 3 autos, I think. I don't even know what's in this last pack here. But that Le'Bell. Oh, boy. Stitches in Time. Another freaking vet patch. Clyde Turner. Red Grange. Mark Sanchez. Marquise Goodwin. And Sammy Bradford patch. Jeez Louise. 64 out of 299. So I'm going to pick up some more 2013 Totally Certified. Greg, if you can get a little screenshot, I'm going to get these hits together real quick. Try to set them up against something here. Did you even get like a bad hit? The Ray Wilson was the crummy hit. So, I Don't be making fun of my Fila box either. I don't want to hear any stupid jokes about the Fila box. We'll substitute DeSean Jackson out. Here, let me put these a little closer. You can't even see him like that. There you go. Let me get out of this picture. Let me know when you get a little screenshot there, Gregorius. I mean, for $70, you definitely got more. You got your money back on the Le'Veon Bell rookie patch auto. And you got that Luke Wilson auto, which isn't really a big hit now compared to Le'Veon Bell, but I'm just saying, the Matt Forte patch. You had that variation rookie DeAndre Hopkins. For 2013, dual break, man, I think you did all right. So, thank you, Grant. Appreciate that. Get these cards out to you this week as well. And I guess that'll do it. See any interest in any more breaks here? So that'll be it. I'll see you guys all tomorrow. So, Greg, if you could post some pictures up from tonight's hits, I'd appreciate that. You rock, Gregorius. And also, I'm going to try to post up another. Or, Greg, if you want to do it, that'd be even better while I'm doing YouTube videos. If you could post up another filler for. Just make sure you please just copy and paste it, and it'll be good, man. If you can't do it, let me know. I'll get it done, and we'll get another filler going. We'll get another mixer going. I'm ready to break again. That or NT, whatever fills first. So, yeah. And I'll catch you guys all tomorrow. Thanks again, dudes. Justin, Seville, Peeville, have a good night, fellas. Catch you all later. Thanks again. Guys, kick butt, as always. Have a good night, fellas.